Hello friends, this is Futuristic World.
Our today's topic is why human control force multiplying robots are the future of work on Earth. When most people think of robots, they picture an R2-D2 like droid, providing critical information to assist humans and courageously rescuing them from dangerous situations. While we are, in my view, decades away from having robots that can function like Star Wars characters due to the limitation of artificial intelligence. This will happen through a combination of human intelligence with machine strength and precision. In this symbiotic relationship, the multitasking robots rely on human for direction while simultaneously safeguarding them from dangerous environments and tasks. These robotic guardians are the future of work on Earth. And yes, in space too. Imagine a machine that is your personal proxy, controlled by you, leveraging your intelligence, knowledge, instincts, intuitions, and judgment, while able to physically perform in the same manner as your own body, but safely and with superhuman strength, endurance, and precision. This vision is at the core of the Guardian Robot System concept developed by Sarcos Robotics. Following years of experimentation, Sarcos conclude that successful robots require three key elements. First, an intuitive system that allows the operators' reflexes and instincts to control the robot. Second, sensory feedback that enables the operator to see, hear, and feel what the robot sees, hears, and feels. And third, an onboard power source that enables hours of energetically autonomous operation. That means eliminating the power tether. Sarcos has addressed these requirements through development of robots that are inspired by the human body, incorporating kinematic equivalency, true force, and position feedback information, energy-saving technique borrowed from nature, and sophisticated control strategies. While robots can be used in many industrial environments, Sarcos believes there is one particular area when human-controlled robotic system could play a valuable role. Disaster response. Robots like Guardian can be deployed to mitigate the loss of life and property both during the following disasters. For example, Sarcos Guardian S versatile snake robot and Guardian GT system could be used in a plant damaged by an earthquake to turn off valves, remove combustible materials, and search for people that might be trapped in the facility. After the disaster, the Guardian GT can be used to dismantle and clear debris, search for, contain, and transport hazardous waste, and repair damaged structures. With these objectives in mind, Sarcos has created a line of robotic systems that are well suited to hazardous cleanup scenarios. A Sarcos Guardian GT is unique in its ability to perform tasks that require both dexterity and the ability to lift and transport heavy loads. As an example, the Guardian GT has been demonstrated in scenarios that are consistent with those at radioactive sites, including the use of off-the-shelf power tools to dismantle and the clear debris and the precise disassembly and removal of motor control consoles. The Guardian GT is also capable of performing tasks like turning valves and lifting, transporting, and emptying large containers. It is human-controlled force-multiplying robotic system with one or two highly dexterous arms mounted on a track or wheel base, allowing a single operator to do more safely. The dual-arm system lifts payload up to 454 kg, that means 227 kg in each arm. This enables the operator to move, transport, and position heavy items, and reduces the risk of personal injury. The Guardian GT can often do tasks in a minute that would typically take teams of workers hours or days to complete, while keeping human out of harm's way. The Guardian GT's 2.1 meter arm boasts 7 degrees of freedom, plus a task set specific end effectors that allows the operator to reach objects 2 meters in front or end to sides of the mobile platform. This arm acts as a natural extension of the operator's own arm and the kinematically equivalent to the human body, so that GT's arm move in the same direction with the same speed and at the same time as the human operator movement. The system uses Sarcos' proprietary high fidelity force reflection technology, making the operator feel the scale forces experienced by the robot arms even if the system is teleoperated from miles away. As a result, the Sarcos GT system is intuitive, robust, and safe to operate even in dangerous and hazardous environments. Highly dexterous. The Guardian GT can execute an almost limitless number of dexterous tasks, such as utilizing off and self-power tools to perform mission-specific functions like cutting, grinding and finishing, water jet cutting, cleaning, and joining. It is also acquired to empty a disposal bin, turn valves, push buttons, place pipes for connections, and assemble large pipe flangers on the mating flange with studs. Autonomous power for extended operations. The GT is autonomously powered using batteries, diesel fuel, or propane for the energy source, allowing it to be truly mobile with 7 hours or more to continuous operation. Robots like the Guardian GT are the way of the future for the host of the industries like manufacturing, construction, logistic, power generation, hazardous cleanup, and shipbuilding, among others, because they will enable the efficient completion of tasks previously not possible due to safety concerns for humans. No other mobile machine or robot on the planet allows operation to lift up 0.45 metric ton and perform highly dexterous tasks like the Guardian GT does, making it in a class of its own, improved safety and enhanced productivity. The Guardian GT is in development, and due to its unique capabilities and functions, it is made to each customer's exact specifications. We look forward to seeing what this robot will do, accomplishing that difficult sight all over the world in coming years. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, then please share and subscribe to Futuristic World. Have a good day.